Good afternoon. Farmers and ranchers are on high alert in New Mexico. Our state is the first and only state now with cases of an aggressive livestock virus. Here's News 13's Deanna Salceda with the story.
Well, Jessica, this disease is called vesicular stomatitis, or VS. It usually isn't lethal, but it can mimic another threatening disease, hoof and mouth disease. And that has the state veterinarian very concerned. Just to note, these pictures are pretty graphic.
This is what vesicular stomatitis, or VS, looks like in horses, but cattle and swine can get the virus too. It causes painful blisters in and around the mouth, feet, tail, and udders in cows.
The first case was declared about 2 months, 8 to 12 weeks ago. New Mexico became the index state for vesicular stomatitis. At this time, we're the only state in the union that has it.
Now, there are 20-plus cases in 5 counties, including Bernalillo County, and VS is picking up the pace. The timing could not be worse.
This is the time of year when we have our major events, fairs, 4-H exhibitions, national rodeos and horse shows.
The National Youth Arabian Show is next month. Right now, there are no cancellations, but VS is being watched very closely. Finding it at an event would be a massive problem.
1,200 horses under quarantine, it would require a special permit to move any of them home.
Quarantines would last 6 to 12 weeks. The last time VS was seen in New Mexico was 7 years ago. Experts believe this strain came from Mexico and it's very aggressive.
It is affecting the livestock a little more seriously, and it appears to be spreading rather rapidly.
A hidden danger of VS is it exactly mimics a disease that hasn't been seen in the U.S. since 1929, hoof and mouth disease, which can shut down the livestock industry.
If you look at the outbreak of foot and mouth disease in Taiwan about a few years ago, that's exactly what happened to them. They thought it was a different disease, and by the time they realized it was foot and mouth, it destroyed their entire pork industry.
Right now, the Livestock Board has inspectors at the high school rodeo finals in Gallup. Horses and riders are there from every state in the country. Jessica, back to you.
All right, thank you, Deanna. Livestock with VS will have blisters and appear lethargic with the loss of appetite.